Mental health lies within the consciousness of all human beings, but is shrouded and held prisoner by our own erroneous thoughts. This is why we must look past our contaminated thoughts to find the purity and wisdom that lies inside our own consciousness. When the wise tell us to look within, they are directing us beyond intellectual analysis of personal thought to a higher order of knowledge called wisdom.